with what they came here to get, you feel me? Whether that's a new friend, whether that's a new manager, whether that's just a new situation. You want everybody to leave here with something that they can take home and use to push themselves forward. So we can't have any negativity in the building, like zero negativity. You know what I'm saying? We family, we come in as family, we leave as family, we make sure we support. Y'all got that? Yes or yes?
Yeah, yeah.
Yes or yes?
Yeah.
I am the man, I am the boss, I am the chief, I am the duke, I am the prince, I am the king. Now who are you? You a coward, you a sucker, you a pussy, you a hustle, you a fucker, you a flea, and you ain't nothing like me, nigga. You feel me? That's the OG.
Rabbit hole, how you stop and take control? I don't know the answers, yo, I just love it as I go. After all the time I spent, this is what I came up with. Hold on to your child self, believe in your higher self.
Hey, come on, let's get it real quick. Just talk about the money on the side of the floor. How it's been. Jess Jones here. You can find me at Jess J. Jones on all social media. GetMoneyStatHating.com, GMSHTour.com, GMSHFest.com, GMSHLocal.com, GDSManagement.com, JessJJones.com, StableLifeMarketing.com. I got some other .coms, but as far as the tour goes, I created a concept of finding the best people in every market. Not the best artists, but the best people. Because our motto is, you can fix bad music, you can't fix bad people.
We bring the new songs every week. They want me to rap on them and shit. No need no sound of practice. Here is the beat, nothing. That's it, it's fresh sweat. It's just wrong. Y'all niggas have no idea how unprepared I am for this shit. Fuck it, y'all, I'm a professional. I'm gonna do my shit. Hey, I'm the last performer of the night. When I'm not, oh, well, this one of his three performers. But as long as y'all say for me, I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, nothing like me, like me.
Like I said, man, I can't say nothing but positive things about the platform. It's allowed me to extend my career and extend my path to places that, you know, I'd only planned to go, but never really thought was kind of possible. Like, I knew it was possible, but, you know, when you actually do it, it's just a different type of feeling when it actually happens.
The respect for the cheat code. You got a man, we don't tell, that's the cheat code. East Coast, hoodied out, West Coast, in the South, national conglomerate, worldwide acknowledgement. Now move slowly, pitch the ring and begin to know me. The team good, take and roll, but they come to know me. Spur of the moment in the club, and we own it. Bottles going up, models going down, what a sight to see. Autopilot get hollered at like we never met. The Teddy good, look at money, look at happy flex. The chat is flex, if you rep it, then you get the rest. Initial break comes to those who withstand the test. And we don't jest, we some kings round here, enjoy the team. Like a queen rap, she can hit the club, baby, I'ma spend it all. Pop bottles, money good, throw it up and let it fall. Join the team. Hey, come and join the team. Come enjoy, listen, we can hit the club. I'ma spend it all. Pop bottles, money good, throw it up and let it fall. Come enjoy the team. Yeah, yeah, come enjoy the team.
Shows like the one we got tonight in Black Hollywood in LA, the NBA All-Star Weekend. You find people that's on point, that show up on time, got a good vibe, good energy, that working, supporting, good performance. And those are the motherfuckers that we reach out to, get involved with the tour. Our 10-year anniversary event is in Austin, South by Southwest. We celebrating over 700 events, a quarter million concert attendees, over 90 cities since we started 10 years ago. And we're going to bring out all the GMSH alumni. And, you know, just let people know what we got going with the new system. Where instead of doing 70 dates in the summer, we do 15 to 20 cities every quarter in different regions. So we got down south in March, East Coast in June, the Midwest in September, the West Coast in December. And in between, we got events for every major holiday, award shows, music festivals, sporting events. So basically, anything that's popping, we're there, and everybody we fuck with is there. And if you're not there, you ain't shit. Get money, stop hate, nigga. Money back, mom. West side, we out here.
Yeah, I'm bossed up. Yellow, that's the only way to live. Yeah, I'm bossed up. I'm bossed up. You can tell I'm bossed up. I'm bossed up. Throw a couple racks in the room, get lit. Now, baby, do your dance in my mood, might switch. You can see I'm bossed up. I'm bossed up. You can tell I'm bossed up.
I'm on that post up on that boulevard, moving raw, so my niggas don't start shit. The consequences, niggas sinning regardless. What? I take my sentence if my defenders making me party. Yeah. I'm being real from the start, dawg. Drive on that thug shit, riding some bitch till the wheels fall off, dawg. Evil and it's steel with heart, dawg. Pop off steel, we'll peel your block, dawg. Let's go! Jess, J the OG. But real nigga keep it low key. Nigga want some problems that he don't know me.
Know.
I kill niggas any time of the day. These little bitches, I'm on problems today. That fun poker's on you. Ain't international. Known as a locomotive. Hard as a locomotive. Got some gun toting for you. When I get at you, niggas fold like a roly poly. When that 44 is loaded, yeah. Only hope is over.
This is the platform that's allowed me to do that. So I have a lot of thanks. I'm very grateful for the position I am. All the good shit, man, that shit go to God. All the bad shit, all the negative shit, that shit's my doing, you know what I'm saying? So if you come out, have a positive experience, connect with us, get money, stop hating. JayaliKing, Jayali King, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. What up, get money, stop hating. Salute, you legends, salute, 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 salute.
I got five kids and shit. I try to raise them better than I was, but it's just, nigga, you can choose to be happy.
Right.
It's a lot of niggas who was down and came up. It's a lot of niggas who was up and came down.
Right.
It ain't about where you at, it's where you going, man. Just spread love. If you plant apple seeds, you can't expect orange trees. You can't fuck with nobody, but expect everybody to fuck with you. That nothing make me madder than that. You know what I'm saying? Just show niggas the same love you get. If you spread love, it's gonna come back. I'm telling you.
Yeah.
I ain't never had a job in my life. I don't break no laws. I don't sell no dope. Nobody I fuck with want for shit. Not just my kids. My niggas, they kids don't want for shit, man. You can do anything you want to do, but that nigga mentality, that ain't gonna cut it. But I want to preach, but it's just, fuck the cool nigga shit. It's okay if you fucking with it. Just fuck with it. It's all
right.
You know what I'm saying? It's okay, nigga. You don't lose no cool points by fucking with some shit, man. But I'm Jess Jones, man. That's the end. Y'all ain't gonna hear me say nothing else tonight. But I'm gonna be standing around, man. So holla at me, man. We here to network and fuck with niggas. God bless all you niggas.
Yeah.
Let's make some motherfucking noise for Jess Jones.
Kill it always.
Yeah, appreciate it.